look at you crazy motherfuckers here tonight, man. Holy shit. Turn the lights up. Let us see the family fucking here in Russia tonight. How the fuck you doing, you crazy, beautiful motherfuckers? It is an absolute honor to be back with each and every fucking one of you here in Moscow tonight. Are you happy to see Slipknot back in Moscow? We have a lot of good shit for each and every one of you. I'm speechless. Jesus Christ. Let me fucking hear you make some noise out there, man. But let me ask you something, my friends, my family. Are you ready to have a good fucking time with Slipknot tonight? Then we would like to give you something else off of Point 5, The Great Chapter. Raise your hands if you have that album here tonight. Then let's get fucking pissed!
Yeah.
and I'm not cool, but I'm fat and I'm ugly and proud. So fuck you, standing out as a new protection. I'm the sickness, I'm back to myself. You gotta see it to believe it, they all got conned. All the media can see the couch be spawned. It's just a bitch. We will not be fair, dance and I'm a bitch. The arts ain't got style. The only answer. But now we want you dead. What's this in the mail? I'm born or die. You know what we are. My life is always shit. I don't care.
She's sticking needles in the skin. That's all with no grip. Her canvas doesn't leave life to fantasy. Only a piece of mind. And stairs out of life. It's so easy. The echoes what she's using. She knows she shouldn't leave a mark. Yeah, I like to see. Is she ever fine? On the end of God, it's gone. No, that's because she told me. Lost inside my terrible. No one feels this way. Yeah!
dark and never get. And I never realized the time of the day. I tell a story of a bit of this day. I can't go back again, I can't go back again. But you ask me to love you when I get. Treating my emotions for a contract to pay. And when I got away, I only got so far. The other me is dead. I feel the truth inside my head.
Moscow, you were fucking amazing tonight! Turn all the lights up. Let me fucking see everyone. Hey! How's everybody in the back doing? You doing okay back there?
Yeah!
You doing okay over here? Over here?
Yeah!
That's fucking amazing. Well, I tell you what. I want to say something really quick. I know We don't come to Moscow nearly as often as we would like to. But goddammit, this is always one of those cities that we look so forward to fucking coming to because you guys are just absolutely fucking insane out there. So thank you. Spasibo! 2016 is the 15th anniversary of an album called Iowa. Does anyone here have an album called Iowa? We've been playing a lot of shit off Iowa tonight, and we've got something here that we haven't played in Moscow in a very, very, very long time. Would you like some more off the Iowa album, my friends? Now let's see what the fuck you got on this one. You are round the box and on the way, and I think I'm gonna be sick of this year.
This is the end of everything. You are the end of everything.
I am a star since I woke up and thought my whole life was a lie, motherfucker. This is the end of everything. You are the end of everything.
Yeah.
Are you still with us out there, my friends? I want to show you something. I want to share with you something that means more to us than anything on the planet. It means more than Grammys, means more than any award. Today in Moscow, we were given a platinum plaque for 0.5, the great chapter. You have no idea how much this means to us, because this is a symbol of how far you guys have come with us on this crazy ass fucking journey called Slipknot. So thank you. Thank you so fucking much, Moscow. And I'd like to think that Paul would be very fucking proud of this. So let's make some fucking noise for Paul Gray. You're very, very fucking loud out there, Moscow. Make some fucking noise out there. How would you all like to help me sing a couple more songs out there? Would you like to help me sing a couple more songs, Moscow? Let's see what the fuck you got on this one, babe.
Down the first on a I wonder how I do can't see. Yes, I shall always come. Thank you.
still with us out there? I said, are you still with us out there? Then I have something very, very special for you. Would you like something a little special out there, Moscow? Yeah. No. That's not gonna do it. Would you like something special out there, Moscow? Yeah. Then step inside and see the devil in us. We'll be right back.
пожалуйста, пожалуйста.
So stupid. My friends! No, 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 hold on. I'm sorry. My fucking family! You guys are fucking amazing, my friends. Thank you so much, Moscow! I sincerely hope that you have had as much fun as we have playing here. It took a lot for us to get here, but goddammit, you have never, and I mean never, let us down. You have always been fucking amazing, and we love you for that. Before we go any further, I'd like you all to make a lot of noise for our brothers in a band called Suicidal Fucking Tendencies! Yeah! It is an absolute honor to have them out with us, and they are one of the best fucking bands out there. So one more time, Moscow, we have two more fucking songs for you crazy motherfuckers tonight. Would you like two more? And how would you like a song off of the Iowa album that we have never played in Moscow before tonight? Is that what you want? Is that what you want? Then it's time for Meta Fucking Ballers!
I'm gonna murder your mama, right? Right by my mind.
to the altar. Never a man of suicide. What were you when I was down? Can you tell me of what? Face every day with this face of mine.
Yeah!
Good night.
Thank you.
of my brothers on this stage. Thank you so much for keeping the spirit alive here. We will never fucking forget it! One more time before we go, make some fucking noise for our brothers and suicidal fucking tendencies! We have one more fucking song for you tonight. But I need to know right now, is Moscow ready to go down in history with us one more fucking time? Then it's time to spread
it!
Been with us for the last 17 fucking years. We are just catching up with us tonight. I want you all to take a look at these crazy motherfuckers on the floor right now. Can you see these motherfuckers right here? They know what time it is. But some of you might not. So this is what I need. I need all the craziest motherfuckers here in Moscow tonight. To get down on the fucking ground. Right? Oh, that's what I'm fucking talking about. Look at that crazy shit right there. Now, when I say, jump the fuck up, what are you gonna do? What are you gonna fucking do? Well, not yet. Not yet. Not until I say, jump the fuck up. Not until I say, jump the fuck up. Is that clear, you crazy motherfucker? Then on my signal, unleash hell. JPEG, let's take these motherfuckers home. For this great, but I don't get it all up under them. I'm gonna be out with some of my vegetable and all of this. What you gonna be in 17 years? Gonna grow an arm? I'm a politics, get a little bit of a